you ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is 8 equals 48. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is 8 equals 48.